Okay, hello YouTube again, and this is my Tormented Demon guide and a trip that I'm showing you that I remember to record today. So here is some advice on the equipment and inventory you should use. Okay, first we start with the aura. You should bring aura, it's really high recommended, it will help you a lot. I use the prayer aura, the reverence one. And this will make your prayer last for long time, more time. The Alafnit is not works as a strength bonus, some defense bonus, also as a prayer bonus. Okay, so the Ava alerter used on attack range bonus and some defense bonus here. This magic is the mainly attack that will lead you very high at the Tormented Demons, so it's good, and I recommend using this if you have. You can also use the other ones, but this is the best one. Okay, so some the glory amulet for some attack bonus, defense bonus, and strength bonus, and also a prayer bonus. The broad tip of bolts, as they are cheap and their range strength is very high for their costs, and I recommend using them. But if you can use the one that like ruby bolts and something like that, then use them if you want to and have the money to spend on it. Okay, some rune crossbow. If you don't have another crossbow, this is the best one, as it gives the highest attack bonus in range, and it will make your attacks more accurately. Dragonite body and black eyed body shapes. I mean, black dragonite body and black dragonite shapes, as they are a good option for tormented demons, because they have high magic defense and high attack range bonus. And if you want, you can use krills, but I recommend this because these don't degrade. But if you have the money to repair krills and don't mind spending on it, use them. Some bear's gloves or any other gloves from the receipt for disaster quest. Dragon boots for some strength bonus and defense bonus. Spirit shield for some prayer bonus and defense bonus. Okay, and then bring a ring of wealth, as it will increase your chance of receiving a good drop. Okay, as inventory you should bring superset plus a range potion, or a mage potion if you're come maging, but I recommend coming ranging. Okay, so bring one of each, one super. Bring like 8 prayer potions or something near them, as I mostly use them. And bring some sharks. You must have a sapphire lantern. Bring a quick teleport. You can either use this or this. I prefer teletap. The dark light is a must, as you need to take the tormented demon's defense barrier so that you can hit on them, or else you will hit the max, will hit like 100 instead of like 500 or something like that. Dragon Albert, I recommend using this because you can attack them from far. You don't need to be there, and it if you go like right in front of the demon there, probably will be other demons attacking you, so this is a good thing. As the tormented demons are a large monster, the special of this will take twice, which is a great thing. And now for the familiar. I use the water tortoise because that's the only one I can use, and you should fill it with food, as that's what you need most. As the prayer pots, this one will be enough if you have aura or bring the only range from the quest. Okay, so now when to head there, I'm going to make a map which you'll see now, or you can follow me here. Now use sapphire lantern on a light creature that's near you, and choose the option into this charm, not to cross the chasm. I mean chasm, not charm. Okay, so choose into the chasm, and it will come to you and take you down chasm through here till down there. Okay, now you just go down there, and hope you enjoyed the vid. Like, comment, and rate it. Okay, so due to the YouTube time limits, I had to speed up this guide and trip. So hope you enjoy it, like it, and hope you success in the future with your trips. And yeah. Hope you like it. Okay, so I forgot about telling about the prayers. When you're using a range, you should use the eagle eye or the other one that you buy from Demon Inn, so that you will kill it faster. Also, when you're using melee, you should use Piety or Turmoil if you have, which is great. That will help you a lot in your kills. Also, be potted up, remember, when you're killing the tormented demons. Don't forget to be potted. Okay, enjoy the music, and yeah.
I hate this town, it's so washed up, and all my friends don't give a fuck. They'll tell me that it's just bad luck. When will I find where I fit in?